If I don't give any commentary or I'm too quiet or breathing in the mic, I'm sorry. It's kind of hard to commentate and stay quiet at the same time. Here we are. The game. Alright. Gotta be careful at all times now. I'm sorry. Activity sucks in this game. Turn the game volume down a bit too, just in case you guys can't hear me. But yeah. So these just seats. Yes, they are. Just. Chance and shit. Is that a person? Is that? Dude. Screaming, I'm sorry. Like, not really though, cause you're dead and I'm not. but it might work out. Sorry for breathing in the mic a bit. I'll try and hold my breath. If I can. Okay. Birds. Birds dying. What's that mean? Oh my god. Okay. Thank you.
A character. Are we like a murderer? Is that why we keep seeing these ghosts? Sorry. Relax. Sorry if you can't hear me. You can't hear me commentating.
Thank you.
it's... What is that? It's a house. To get me at the end! They tried to get me at the end! You survived 52 scares in total. Nice. I didn't scream for now. Cool. That was pretty fun. I wonder what the lore is in this game. Seriously. Okay, what happens if I, you know, scream? Is there like a cool jump scare?
Hey babe, you alive? Babe? Babe?
Ah! That was it? What kind of fucking game over is that, bro? I mean, don't get me wrong, this game is good, but the game over, man? Just fucking bonk, fall over, bro. Alright, well, that was Don't Scream. Pretty cool game. I suggest you try it too. And it says the jump scares are unpredictable, so it might be like, you know, in different order. There might be different jump scares for each player. I don't know. And there was like a ton of places I didn't explore. Like that ship, I did not see that before. I thought that was a house. And yeah, do recommend playing this game. It is $10 or $11. I don't remember, but yeah, I think you should play it. It's pretty fun. And yeah, hope I'll see you next video. Peace out.